I've always been a prefect. I was a prefect since I was like in primary school. Every day at school, there's different duties that had to be done. But today, however, it is a special day for all of us because...
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Everything gonna be all right this morning.
All right, guys, today is 24th of September, and it's going to be another vlog about another leadership camp, and this time it's gonna be at Sunway College. By the way, the camp is called Sunway Soft, and I think this event is organized by Sunway College students for high school prefects like me. So I'm gonna finish this up, and we'll see you at school.
Alright guys, you are at school right now. ATP right here.
Yeah.
Penolong Ketua Pengawas.
Let's go.
Nobody reached yet, so we're gonna wait for a while.
Now it's 8:38 already, guys. Almost like half of us are here already.
3, 2, 1, go! The blows! Let's go, guys!
Thank you guys.
Alright guys, we're going to change the new shirt right now. This shirt is so big.
This is my group. Looks like we are group 3, guys.
Oh hey, the narrator is back in the house, yo. This time with a pink ribbon where they use to differentiate the groups. Okay, so you're wondering what we are doing in this dark room. Is it a cinema here? We are watching a teaser video where they explain why there's a salt in Sunway Salt and also the end goal, which is to find a salt bottle that has been stolen by a random person. The video was extremely high quality and well made. The editing was on point. Activity number one, we are required to find a word search paper that had been teared up into several pieces in a completely dark room. After finding the pieces, we have to solve the word search puzzle and also fill in the blanks. That took up way too much time, man. But who cares, we still did it. Activity number two. In this activity, we are given a few crappy audio files where each one of them has a single word inside that we have to use to create a sentence at the end.
Let's see the sentence.
Wait, did you say crappy audio file? Yeah, just listen to this.
To quay.
What? Okay, the key here is to play all at once to get a sequence of each word to form a sentence. Activity number 3. We are required to solve kind of like a Wordle puzzle, and with just a few tries, we managed to get it. And the word in the Wordle is the password to a clue to
the
next place. And
the
that brings us to...
Trying to find this book right here. So wish us luck, guys. We found it, guys.
Activity number 5. Alright, in this activity, we are required to replicate exactly the room that they have given to us. Then after arranging the chairs and also the tables exactly the same, we are required to spot the difference in objects of both rooms. The object stays the same, but just the characteristics that is changing. For example, this red whiteboard right here is actually yellow color in the other room. Activity number 6. The challenge here is we have to watch a video and we have to recreate the color combination done by the guy in the video. You think it's easy? The guy's back is literally facing us when he was painting. And you think he's gonna paint this? Nope, he's not gonna paint it. He's not gonna paint. He's gonna do something else. Okay, so patience and focus is the key here to succeed in this challenge. The last activity. Activity number 7. Wait, you're saying we have activity number 7? Okay. Due to time constraints, we aren't able to finish all the games. But here's the clue for the game. And that's the end for the games. At the end, there is a quick prize giving ceremony and... Overall, it was a great event just for those who won. Joking. Anyway, a great thanks for those Sunway people who make this possible with blood, sweat, and tears. And also, can't forget this recycling bag and also the delicious, delicious food there. And I think that's all from me now. And I will see you when I post. Peace.
This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now.